O kurde. No, matowanie muszę poświęcić, muszę przyznać.
But she's looking hella fly. Breastfeeding out in public, catching everybody's eyes.
A brand new overstroller, a probiotic smoothie. A hope was checking prices on the tasty vegan sushi. That adbusters mag and her artisan toast. She's always shopping local and avoiding GMOs. Scoping out the Lululemon if it lying on her phone. Using Amazon Mom, cause she's always on the go. Watching girls on HBO really takes her back. To the Bushwick parties and the vinyl stacks. She misses Cafe Grumpy and Brooklyn Labels. But when she's back in Franklin, she can never get a table. She remembers Luna Lounge where she passed out flyers. For an underground band named Arcade Fire. Before Lena Dunham was successful and paid, hipster girl was on the L trying to find her way. Well, hipster girl grew up and got her MFA. Married with the mortgage and an IRA. Hybrid minivan up in the carpool lane. But hipster mom is doing okay.
This may seem like a stupid question, but is breast milk vegan? Can I call you back in a bit? I have to Skype my lactation consultant.
She looks so good when she shops organic, cause she cares about her baby. Ooh, and the future of our planet.
So easy game, so easy game. Orest Wolf.